Let's see what he can do. T Knox racing down the line. He's got plenty of speed. Stylish float out onto the open face, throws it up into the lip. Damien Hopgood to his feet, drives off the bottom. Nice tight transition turn to begin with, floating down the line, gets back around the section, climbs up into the lip. Another floating maneuver there. Let's see if he can't find some open face to work with. Moving through to the inside, a bigger turn there. Let's see how he finishes here. Throws a bit of tail and jams the end section and jumps off on the bricks there on the inside. Damien's going to head down the line and try and replace a 5.83 to increase his lead over Taylor Knox. Nice turn there, a bit more critical, a bit more risk involved in this wave.
Yeah, I knew. I was just like, you know what, let him have priority. Let him have a six all day long. Just don't give him like the eight or nine. And yeah, fortunate enough for me, you know, I pushed him too deep on that one. I weren't able to get it. And then he went on a bad wave. And then I was able to kind of go in my zone and just kind of pick what I wanted. Kind of noticed a couple of my turns I felt were a little bit on the too much on the open face. Actually kind of ran ahead of it a little bit. So, yeah, a little bummed about that, but, you know, I guess it's better than getting caught behind.